My name is Bishan Gale.
And I'm Monique Thomas.
Bishan, what do you like about Monique?
Everything.
Oh, babe!
Everything, babe.
Oh, that was nice. Thank you.
Monique! What do you not like about Bishan?
I like that Bishan is very kind. I love that Bishan is very thoughtful. He is very selfless. Bishan has shown what self-sacrificing love looks like. He shows you that sometimes with loving somebody, you put yourself first, but you ensure that they understand that they are a priority for you. And I appreciate that.
What she doesn't love about me, I'm probably a little rough. I'm just rough. Five boys with us rough and so probably drunk. That's what, yeah, I'll work on that.
But she has the softness.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Down the edges,
yeah? Yep, yeah,
that's
the rough edges.
Mm-hmm. Very rough.
What do you not like about me? You love everything about me, right, babe?
You don't know everything about you, man.
So I'm perfect.
I'm sure.
Nothing you wouldn't change.
No one is perfect.
Nothing I don't need to work on. Tell the people I'm perfect. You heard that, guys? Perfect.
Bishan.
Uh-huh.
Was it love at first sight?
If it was love at first sight, negative. Not at all.
Mm.
It was just a professional meeting. Hi, what's up?
It literally was a walk, hi, and bye.
All right, since we're on that topic, how did you guys meet?
You want me to tell the story? Okay, so we met at a strata meeting. Bishan had recently bought an apartment. I also did. So the apartment complex had a strata meeting. We had a little party for everybody to get to know each other. I had to open the gate to let Bishan in, and I was responsible for, you know, accommodating Bishan for the evening because he hadn't moved in yet. And so it literally was a hi, you know, I'm Monique, Bishan. Tell us what you do, and then we ate, and that was it. It was just a regular meet and greet, nothing out of the ordinary.
Yep, that's basically it.
So how did that turn into this?
Because she's a strata. Because she's a strata president. She's a strata president. So any concerns, any issue, any, I have to talk to her. You know, so it's just from just dealing with her on an everyday basis.
People in the middle of me for a long time, so don't make him fool you. We were friends for a while, you know. Yes, I was a strata president, so he'd come to me about, you know, certain issues. And then after that, you know, we just slowly started getting to know each other. He'd come over once in a while, you know, we'd hang out. And then from there, the friendship blossomed into where we are now.
So who made the first move?
Bishan.
Not really sure about that.
Anybody who knows me knows I did not make the first move. No. Hotness is a gift. Men come to it, not the other way around. Right, babe?
What could both of you talk about for hours?
What could both of us talk about for hours?
It's a good question.
Plans and goals. Things that we want to accomplish together.
That's true. We talk a lot about that, especially just our long-term goals, what we see ourselves like in like probably 10, 15 years. We do a lot of planning, a lot of planning. We can definitely spend hours on investments and real estate deals that we want to do. So I would say definitely that and food. What's for dinner? Definitely.
Who is the cook of the house? Or who will be the cook?
Me.
Can you throw it down?
Can I throw it down, babe? In the kitchen?
Yes, she can. Bop, bop, bop.
Alright, who is the life of the party?
Chef.
Without a doubt, me. Come on, guys. Really, Bishan is very shy, as you guys can see. I have enough energy for the both of us, so we're good.
We're good.
Balance. What do you think about balance in a marriage?
very important. As you can see, we're, I always say to people that we're kind of like polar opposites. I am like whoosh in your face, and Bishan takes time to warm up. He's very shy. So I think every relationship has to have that little equilibrium. Something has to be balanced out. And I think just in terms of not only our personality, but our goals, our lifestyle, we both have very demanding jobs, and we have had to learn just about balance. You know, not putting myself before Bishan or Bishan before me, just finding an equal space. That's important. That's important. What do you think?
You said it all. You said it all. You said it all.
Okay.
If you were to think about a song, Bishan, that represents your love to Monique or represents Monique in general, what would that be? Bones? Echo the Bird? Dirk?
I don't. I don't know songs like that for some boy. This is song you are.
Is there a medication that suits it all? When you think about a medication, somebody like what?
I don't know what answer.
No song comes to mind.
No.
Think long and hard. What about that one that you sang in the car?
Oh.
It was good song.
Ah, very funny.
There's a Romaine Virgo song about finding a woman. I can't remember the name of the song or anything like that. I don't think I know the name.
I think it's Strong Woman or something like that.
I found a good woman.
Yes.
Yes, that's a song. That's a song. That's
yeah,
a song.
Bishan, a song. Bishan sang that to me the other day.
And Monique.
Definitely Major, This Is Why I Love You, or Conversations in the Dark by John Legend. I think it perfectly sums us up as a couple. You love me. I would say to my future self, be patient, try to stay focused, exercise some more patience, because you're gonna, you know, need some of it. Keep planning. Always have a plan in place. And go to the RGD the next time and save some money. Thank you.
What do you guys do to relax?
What do we do to relax?
No, what you do to relax, babe. Everybody knows what I do to relax.
Watch a movie.
Until the movie watches him, of course.
I'm not a, you know, going out person. I'm more a homebody. Okay, so I mean, back. I'm a very laid back kind of guy. You know what I'm saying?
No more.
Well, everybody knows, eat and sleep. Two favorite things to do.
9 p.m.
In the name of Jesus. Yes.
What do you guys have in common?
What do I have in common,
same
babe?
Thing.
Let me hear.
Almost the same kind. When it comes to like, we're the same kind of goals. That's common. We have the same kind of goals. We have the same kind of outlook on life. So no matter what, we're aligned. So that's the kind of thing. Yeah, we have the same goal, the same vision, the same aspirations, the same long term. We're just aligned on that. So, I mean, it's all good.
We also have the same sense of humor. We laugh about practically the same things, which is what I enjoy a lot about relationship with Bishan. We tend to find humor in the small things a lot, and we share that. And we also really love curry, and I mean, food is life. So
when can good. We expect the little one?
Little what? Little bit more money?
Little
Bishan and little Momo? What that look like?
Should we look forward to that?
I think you should pray to Jesus about that one, you know.
Okay.
Yes.
No plans for that?
The only plan I have is to recoup the money I've spent, build up my savings account that, you know, flew away with the Sahara dust, and just enjoy myself and enjoy my husband.
And what would you say to your guests who are watching or will be watching? Encourage them to register.
Well,
please don't turn up to our house uninvited. I will not be letting you in. What do you like to say to them, babe?
Oh, and give some money to the registry.
We
give
need
some
it.
Money for the registry.
Terrible.
No, man. No, we just want to say welcome to everybody.
Yes.
And, you know, we just, I mean, you guys are important to us. That's why we, that's why you're sharing this moment
that's
with
true.
Us. And we just want to let you guys know that we appreciate it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We have persons who are coming in from abroad, you know. We just want to say thanks to everyone, you know. You know, we're just trying to have a good time, and
yeah, we really want you to enjoy the wedding. I mean, we put a lot of thought and time into it, because two of the most important things for us in regards to the wedding was the guests having a good time, and of course the food that is being served. So we really want to not only thank you for coming, but please ensure that you have a great time. We're looking forward to dancing and just having some laughs and some good stories to tell in the future. So we can't wait to see you guys, and we look forward to the pictures. Bye.
Bye.
This much I know is true, that all of me loves all of you. Love your